going forward, what are your goals?
Hey, you piece of crap!
Another!
Oh my goodness, that's Ricochet!
Ricochet's been victimized by Shinsuke for weeks now!
I need help! I need more help, guys!
Oh my God, WWE official Adam Pearce is going to have his hands full tonight. There's brawls breaking out everywhere. Oh my goodness, Ricochet, who was heading to the ring for this triple threat match, was attacked there by Shinsuke Nakamura. Ricochet went after Nakamura earlier tonight, and now the fight's on again. And Nakamura, oh, and a knee right to the jaw of Ricochet.
Well, if this is your moment, does that mean we're going to see DIY together as a team here on Raw?
Well, that's the question now, isn't it? So everyone wants to...
Yeah, get on! Baby, yeah! I'm a cool talent! Trust your love, son! Got it! Yes! Hurt my dude! Trust me! Yeah! I saw it, yeah!
Rosa, feel like I've done dance. Rosa, feel like.
Not with Imperial!
Now look at Dominic. Trying to drag McIntyre out of the ring and have Dominic up onto our announce table. Well, we just got the monitors working, now they don't again. As Dominic Mysterio was taken out by Drew. Serves him right, future shock! DDT!
McIntyre can hardly walk, but he's aiming for that Claymore.
Has McDonough where he wants him.
Stamp her authority.
And now Raquel, who's sick and tired of having her matches interrupted, now taking out Rhea Ripley. Clothesline, now Rhea. Oh, what a headbutt. And now the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, the woman who sent Ronda Rousey packing from WWE, now in to get... Shayna believes that Nia Jax cost her the tag team title. Shayna with a suplex to Rhea. And Baszler with a running knee.
I want you as close to 100% as possible. I was thinking, I don't know, maybe Drew McIntyre and Seth Rollins for the world title with Crown Jewel.
Wait. Wait a minute, wait. So you're not out here to jump me?
Nope.
And you actually, you want me at 100%?
Bingo.
Look, I'm not used to my challengers conducting businesses in this way, so I'm a little, I'm not really sure how to respond here. Do you mind if I get some help?
Please.
Omaha. I got a question for you. How does this sound? Crown Jewel, World Heavyweight title on the line. Drew McIntyre versus Seth freaking Rollins. Well, my friend, we got ourselves one more reason to party, because you got yourself a match.
Made a blowing out his knee when he came off the top rope. Gable into Chaos Theory for the win. Bronson Reed, though, breaks things up. Dumping Ricochet on Gable. Look out! Running Senton!
Oh, this is just picturesque destruction. Wait for it, Cole. Tsunami!
Take a good look, Gunther. That's your future. Next Monday night. Ivar climbing up toward the top rope.
When you're this big and this agile, gravity is a dangerous weapon.
300 pounds! Moonsault to Kingston! Ivar wins Viking rules!
That's the problem with Becky Lynch. She doesn't stay down long, no matter how much she's hurting.
It's a high-risk opportunity now for the number one contender for the NXT Women's title. Tegan from the second rope. Becky ducks underneath. Becky Lynch now. Tegan from behind. Pinning combination yet again. Becky kicks out, and now Becky looking for the disarmer.
Once again blocked.
Shoulders are down. Becky again. Now has it locked in. Now the disarmer's locked in. On Tegan Ox, who taps out.
Here is your winner by submission, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
Seth having chokeslam!
Seth Rollins completely defenseless.
Now what is... Here comes Dirty Dom, and... Oh my God, Dirty Dom's got the contract, Money in the Bank, and an official! I think Priest wants to cash in tonight!
I need to cash in! I'm here to help my brother!
Oh! Pasco kiss! I don't believe there'll be any cashing in! Jey Uso's in trouble. KO to the top rope. KO looks for a swanton. Jey got the knees up.
Suck it in, KO.
Another super kick. Sami Zayn runs into one. Crossroads by Cody. Double super kick.
Like a well-oiled machine. It's like they've been tagging for years, Cole.
There it is, the Cody. 1D! Cody Cutter! Cover by Jey Uso! They retain the tag titles!
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules.